Especially since you drive through Victorville, it's always windy there. So if you have to Costco size, I have to go through this. Take a look at that right there.
There's a Bronco over there, someone's dog.
You know, if we drive to see the fighter jets after this, that'll start heading back to San Diego. Probably be there at about like 8 p.m. Well, depending on how the weather goes, I hope we don't get trapped here. All right, see you guys later.